Still fighting tears, just sitting around waiting for my life to get better. Bumping up my soul, trying to find my savior, and I'm still looking for a way out. I've been through hell and back, and I'm still on my own, just trying to find my own true home. My heart is empty, and I'm running out of time, but I'm still looking for my fucking prime. I can't stand on my own any longer, and I can't see the days getting any better. I gave my everything to her, thinking things would work out, and I still found myself on the ground. My heart's not bitter anymore, but it's not getting better. I just need to be safe right now, no matter how long it takes. I've just gotta find my own way. And I promised her that I'd never let this fucking end. But the days only seem to keep getting darker, and I keep finding myself on the wrong side. I won't get into heaven anyway, so what's the point in seeing these last fucking days? I guess my family and my friends and some really great kids, and I see that's just too much to end. The dark won't last forever, that's what they say, right? But sometimes it gets hard to see the light. I'm a coward, and I never do it on my own, but someday I'm ready to go home. Never stop fighting all the words you wrote for me, and goddammit, that's a promise I plan to keep. No matter how hard it is, I will never let you down.
Would you really say?
Always wanted me to be so much more than I could be. I wish these clouds would clear away, and then my feet stand today, that my lungs are filled with air, and I can finally take a stare to a fault on myself that had no more hope for better days. Wish this pain would go away, all it ever does is stay. Suicide won't cure the pain, it'll never go away. Once your scar, the scar remains. Better thoughts are better ways, just let it go. I know what I needed to know, that my life is so far changed, but I'll never change my ways. All this bottled up inside, never will I feel alive. I can't tame the voice in my mind, the one that's screaming out to die. Your hand extendedly held out ever so friendly, as you once said to me that you and me would take on any enemy. That'll be the end of me as my soul departs.